In the midst of the opioid epidemic, meth is back in a big way in local neighborhoods, and the feds say they've taken down a major local drug ring. Agents seized 140 pounds of methamphetamine and $130,000 in cash in this operation. Today, seven people were charged in a federal indictment after a year-long investigation involving the DEA, Warren County Sheriff's Office, Middletown, and Monroe Police. Investigators say a chemist from a Mexican drug cartel traveled to the tri-state to oversee the manufacture of the drug.
In this case, we're not talking about some small quantity of methamphetamine that was manufactured in a pot in somebody's RV. We are talking about literally hundreds of pounds of methamphetamine that is being sent by a Mexican drug trafficking organization to exploit the addiction of people here in Ohio.
Joshua Leach and Brandy Loy are among those indicted and still on the run tonight. If convicted, the seven people charged in the indictment face up to life in federal prison.